na sila nga na, no, ang issue kasi dito actually, no, it's about truth, no, it's about integrity, it's about morality, it's about character, and Bongbong Marcos and the whole of the Marcos family do not have an ounce of that, no. Tapos why do we say this, no? We have to go back precisely to the decision of 1995 of the regional trial court, which made a judgment by final conviction, no, that he is guilty, no, of tax evasion. Tapos ito lang, no, hindi lang yung tax evasion, no, tungkol sa non-filing of income tax returns. Remember, he was not an ordinary person when he served as vice governor, and from 1983 to 1986 until the ouster of the Marcos dictatorship, no, when he became governor of Ilocos Norte, no.
Okay.
Kaya na yun. Sino ang nagsisipungaling? Kami o siya?
Fides, did Attorney tell you anything with regards to a timeline by which the COMELEC should be able to decide on this petition?
He would be more familiar, no, with the legal complexities, no. Although, no, I know for a fact, no, that within the 25-day period, no, from the time of the disqualification petition should be already filed, and 15 days, no, before the voting period, COMELEC should have already ruled by them. Ang gusto namin, the COMELEC should now make a ruling to remove the biggest nuisance candidate in the presidential elections, who is Bongbong Marcos.
On this petition against Bongbong Marcos, Fides Lim. Fides, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you also.
And coming up, we will